Well, hi there, pluckers. I've a sore finger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar lesson. This one is a lesson on a song called Step Inside Love, but it goes all the way back to November 1967 when Cilla Black and Paul McCartney got together to do a demo version of this song before the main single was recorded by Cilla Black. Okay, so this lesson is based on that demo version. Okay, Paul McCartney is the only instrument playing, he's just playing the guitar, and that's the only instrumentation on the demo, and Cilla Black is doing this for the lead vocals. Okay, I will put a link in the description box which takes you to a recording of this demo actually. Okay, so I will warn you, this song is not overly easy to play. There's lots of jazzy chords, bossa nova type chords, and some very quick fiddly bits. Okay, so it's going to be possibly a bit difficult for some people, could be a bit of a project. Okay, but it's well worth it. It's an interesting song. Okay, so what I'm going to do with the song is I'm going to break it into possibly two, maybe three lessons, because there's a lot to learn, and I don't want to overload anybody. Okay, so what I'm going to do in this lesson is basically verse one complete before it goes into verse two. Okay, so this is it. Okay, please excuse the vocals, they're for reference only. Okay, so here we go, as per the demo. Step inside love, let me tell you a place where the cares of the day will be carried away, and a smile on your face. We are together now and forever. Come my way, step inside love and stay. Step inside love, step inside love, step inside love. Off into the second verse. So that's what I'm going to do to start with, get you started. Once we might even just do it in two lessons, once you've learned the first verse, that is a major chunk of the song. It gets repeated quite a lot, but there are some other little bits we need to add as we go through the song. Okay, so the first verse, and so just the intro basically is just that chord, and it's basically a D chord, but a simplified D chord. The first finger playing the fifth fret of the first string, and then two fingers playing the seventh fret of the third and second strings. Fourth string open, and you just strum down basically from five down to one. And then the Cilla Black comes in and goes step in, and then we start playing and we stay on that chord. Okay, so step inside love. Me on find, we go to A minor seventh, fifth fret bar chord, third finger playing the seventh fret of the fifth string, A string. Okay, so from the beginning, step inside love, let me find you a place. Right, here comes first of the jazz type chords. Okay, right, A flat, 7th, flat, 9. Okay, A flat major chord, 4th fret bar chord. Taking off pinky gives you the 7th. Okay, and the pinky now plays the 1st and 2nd strings, bars the 1st and 2nd strings on the 7th fret. And you play the whole 6 strings. And that's what it should sound like, roughly. So A7, A flat 7th, flat 9th. Okay, so far we've got the chord starts it off. Step inside love, find you a place. Okay, so that's two hits on that. Ba, ba. Then we go to a G major chord, 3rd fret bar chord. Okay, straightforward. Where it goes, where the cares of the day will be carried away. Okay, so let's just do that. Step inside love, let me find you a place where the cares of the day will be carried away by the smile is G minor 7th. So keeping the bar on the 3rd fret, we just play, the 3rd finger is playing the 5th fret of the 5th string, A string. But we, to get it actually, you don't have to, that would suffice, okay? But to be pedantic, you need to add your pinky to the 6th fret of the 2nd string, okay? To get that note, okay? If you can't manage it, just leave the pinky off, okay? It'll sound quite good without the pinky, but it sounds even better with the pinky. Okay, so far then we've got step inside, room, find you a place where the cares of the day will be carried away by the smile on your face. And then we do another one of these chords, these jazzy type chords. And this one is the same chord as you played before on the A flat, but it's 2 frets down, F sharp. 7th flat 9. So 2nd fret major chord, pinky off, that's the F sharp 7th, and then add pinky to bar the 5th fret 1st and 2nd strings, and another couple of strums on that one. Not all those, okay? So from the beginning, step inside long, let me find you a place where the cares of the day will be carried away. G minor 7th, F sharps. Okay, then we go to an F chord. You can play it a bar chord if you so wish, or you can play it just a standard F chord, okay? And it goes, we are together, now and for what? G major. Again, you can play the bar chord if you so wish, okay? Together. So that's, we are together now and forever. So far, step inside love, let me find you a place where the cares of the day will be carried away by the smile on your face. We are together now and forever. Okay, that's as far as we've got. Now we come to this Come My Way, and that's an A major chord, but played like an F on the 5th fret, okay? And that's Come, and then My is same chord with added pinky on the 7th fret of the 2nd string. Come My, and then move it up to the 8th fret, pinky goes up to the 8th fret on the 2nd string to make the 7th. So A, A6, A7, okay? Come my way. And then it carries on strumming that A7. Okay? So from the beginning. Step inside love, let me find you a place where the cares of the day will be carried away by the smile on your face. We are together. Play side is E minor 7th, 7th fret bar chord, minor shape, okay, E minor, take pinky off, you have an E minor 7th, so that's the next chord where it goes, come my way, step inside love, slide love, inside love, okay, and we go to an A 7th, and stay, okay, step inside love, A7th, and I'm playing a bar chord 5th fret, taking pinky off A7th, and stay, and that's when that next bit comes in. So far, let's get to that point, okay? So here we go, step inside love, let me find you a place where the scares of the day will be carried away by the smile on your face. We are together now and forever. Come and we step inside love. And okay, now we go into the next bit. Stay. Right, now then, what I'm playing there is basically a partial D chord. I'm barring the first two strings on the 10th fret with my first finger. Then I'm playing the 11th fret on the 3rd string with my 2nd finger, and the 4th string's open. It should sound like that. And what I'm doing is I'm playing that chord, and then I'm playing a partial F chord. Again, 4th string open. I'm playing 1st finger is now on the 8th fret 1st string, and my 3rd finger is on the 10th fret of the 2nd, and my 2nd finger is on the 10th fret of the 3rd. It's the same shape as you were playing the D down here, okay, but it's on the 8th and 10th fret. 4th string is open still. Okay, so you've got that chord, D chord, the partial F chord with D in the bass, and then we play a partial C chord with D in the bass, so same shape as the D chord that we just played, but 2 frets down, barring the first two strings on the 8th fret. 2nd finger is playing the 9th fret of the 3rd, 4th string open. So you've got that one, D chord, the F chord, the C chord, and then we finally end up on a D shape, but on the 7th and 8th fret. So 7th fret of the 3rd string, 7th fret of the 1st string, 8th fret of the 2nd string, sorry, 3rd string, 7th fret, 7th fret on the 1st and 8th on the 2nd, D shape, open 4th again. So, okay, and it goes something like this. It sort of follows the words in a way. It goes and stay, step inside love, want you to stay, step inside love, want you to stay. I'll do that slowly, okay? So it comes out, want you to stay, step inside love, step inside love, I want you to stay, step inside love, I want you to stay, step inside love. Okay, that takes a bit of practice, I think, but you'll get there, I'm sure. So it just follows the words. It goes, stay, I want to stay, step inside love. I want you to stay, step inside love. Okay, now then, just for the purists of all of you, I'm sure there's somebody out there will say that's not quite right. The first time that Paul McCartney plays that phrase, he misses out that chord. And he just goes, comes out of that. To stay, step inside love. He just does those three. Step inside love. Then he goes into step inside love. Okay? But I tend to play that one all the time so I don't get confused. Okay? But if you want to play it exactly as he does, the very first time he plays it, he misses out that shape and he goes and stay, step inside love, want you to stay, step inside love, and then he puts that one in, but I tend to play it in all the time, okay, step inside love, but that's just for those people who want to get it exactly as per the demo. I think you'll see that the first time he plays it, it's just step inside love, I want you to stay, step deep, then he puts the 4th chord in, okay? So there you have it. So let's get that far, and then we'll just do the ending bit on the first verse, okay? So from the beginning, step inside, so I'll play it as slowly as I can, okay? Okay. Step inside love, cares of the day will be carried away by the smile on your face. We are together now and forever. Come thy way, step inside love and stay, step inside love. I want you to stay, step inside. that's the only bit you've got to learn now, is that little ending bit. Okay, so after it comes after the last, I want you to stay, step inside, love, I want you to stay, goes to the D chord that we started the song on, okay, 5th fret, 1st string, 2nd and 3rd strings on the 7th, and open 4th, very first chord you started the song on, okay, so it goes, I want you to stay. And right, so those are the four chords you've got to get. So D is the first chord. Then you lower the third string down to the 6th fret. So it becomes like a D minor shape almost, yeah? Fourth string still open. Okay, so it's... Okay, so the third shape is... basically keeping that 7th fret on the 2nd string where it is, take those two fingers off, replace them with a bar of the first three strings on the 5th fret. And that's the progression. Okay? And then the next final chord on the first verse is same shape as the D that you had to start with, but two frets down, partial D, C chord with a D in the bass, and it's open 4th, 1st on the 3rd, and then 5th fret on the 2nd and 3rd, and that's how that's the chord it finishes the first verse on, okay? So that bit goes, so it's ba, 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 ba. Do it slowly. Ba, 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 ba. Get that? Ba, 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 ba. So the whole thing, we'll go through the whole thing very slowly. Okay, here we go. So if you get this under your belt, the rest of the song will be a lot easier because this is repeated quite a bit, what we're playing now. Okay, so here we go. Step inside, love. A minor 7th. Place A flat 7 to G with a K, G minor 7, F sharp 7 to F to G, A to A6 to A7, step in E minor 7, A7, thanks very much for putting up with my ramblings. Hopefully that will help you play this song. And we'll see you in for lesson 2 for the rest of it, hopefully.